Shehnaz Gill and Mahira Sharma are two such Bigg Boss 13 contestants who never actually got together. Now when the show is over, the two ladies are not in touch. Recently, a Bigg Boss fan page, The Khabri, accused Mahira of buying Shehnaz Gill's fan pages after he spotted some malicious activities on Gill's fan pages. In a tweet, The Khabri wrote, "So Mahira Sharma is buying all the fan pages of Shehnaz Gill. Reason is that Tucha Iconic Award, she promoted the Lukha organizer. Now he wants to give her that award. Are aise hi de do. She deserves such award. Rolling on the floor, laughing. Bigg Boss 13 mein to bechari ke koi fan nahi bane to kharidne do." Now in a recent interview, Mahira's spokesperson clarified the news and claims it's a fake news to degrade Mahira's image. They said it's totally fake news circulating and being circulated about Mahira from Mr. Khabri. There should be responsibility and authentication in posting the news and prior verification of the facts. This needs to be stopped. Soon after Mahira's statement, the Khabri challenged to come up with proof about unusual activity on fan pages. Let us know in the comments below whether the Khabri is trying to degrade Mahira's image or is it something else.